What are you casting this afternoon?
A reading of this play, Reckless Banter.
Now, Tim, do you mind if I ask you a couple of questions about these sides?
Hey, stranger.
Penny, you remember Linda Avery?
And it looks like we're getting a production in April.
Why wouldn't you think I was straight?
Because you're wearing a chunky knit.
Eric Hennigan, 12 o'clock.
Last time I saw you was at that weird audition.
Where we almost kissed.
What?
What?
I just signed up for this masterclass with that genius acting coach, Gary Taylor.
I'm chatting with my first prospect.
Is he rich?
I don't know.
Do you have a timeshare?
Does it matter?
Well, seemed to matter when you were with Steven.
Got an appointment for you, for a play.
No way, how'd you swing that? Oh my God!